Grand Union supermarkets have returned to the Northeast, and about 15 or so Tops supermarkets. The reason for this is because Tops and Price Chopper merged, and Tops had to sell about 15 locations of their stores. So most of their locations became Grand Union. The only location that didn't was a Tops in Watertown, New York, which is now going to become a Piggly Wiggly supermarket.